Did you know Anna Marie Rittman?
I did not.
Did you ever met her before?
No.
Justin Pollard takes the stand to defend himself as his first-degree murder trial winds down. The case will most likely head to the jury tomorrow, but today Justin Pollard testified in his own defense.
And News Channel 8's Eric Hanson was in the courtroom. So did Pollard admit to anything at all, Eric?
No, Kevin. He claimed he had never been to that Lowe's store, he didn't know Anna Marie Rittman, and he didn't hit her with his truck. Straightforward testimony, except for the first few seconds.
Just seconds after he raised his right hand and sat down, Justin Pollard broke down.
Are you married or single?
I am married.
Who are you married to?
Emily Pollard.
Within seconds, the 27-year-old collected himself and continued, describing his early graduation from high school, his daughter and two more on the way, and his two deployments as a military police officer guarding defectors in Iraq.
And we protected them until the State Department or FBI, after they conducted their interviews.
Then came questions about that morning at Lowe's.
That morning I was running what I thought was a little late.
Prosecutors wondered why, if nothing happened, that day stuck out.
And you remember that day, that route, that day?
Once I got charged with first-degree murder, I backtracked every footprint I made, yes.
They also questioned why Pollard took so many different routes to work. Pollard testified it was for his own safety after his deployment.
Without getting into too much detail, a lot of the people we watched while I was over there could get U.S. visas, were U.S. citizens, and could come back into the U.S.
And you were worried about these detainees here?
Correct.
So when you go to work, you alternate your route?
Yes.
Prosecutors tried to get Pollard to admit his truck looks exactly like the one that hit Anna Marie Rittman, but he didn't, insisting he's innocent.
Did you know Anna Marie Rittman?
I did not.
Did you ever met her before?
No.
Did you drive through Walmart that day?
I did not.
Did you drive through Target that day?
I did not.
Did you drive through Lowe's parking lot that day?
I did not.
As you sit here today, when was the last time you shopped at Lowe's?
I've never been to that store since it's open.
So the testimony is now done. The attorneys will present their closing arguments tomorrow morning, and then it's up to the jury. There have been 9 days of testimony in the case, hours of video, and hundreds of exhibits, so they'll have a lot to consider.
And Eric, this is kind of winding down as it gets into its third week. Do you get the feeling that the jurors are still attentive to what's going on?
It sure appears so. This afternoon, as Justin Pollard was on the stand, they were checking out exhibits, taking notes, and keeping an eye on all the action in the courtroom, both on monitors and in person. We'll see how long it takes them to deliberate, starting possibly tomorrow.
All right, Eric, thank you very much.